Today, Washington County is celebrating Kick Butts Day. We are celebrating those who don't smoke, those who smoke but want to quit, and those who will never start that deadly habit.
Kick Butts is a national initiative for youth to spotlight the things that we are doing in our community and to educate everyone about the dangers of tobacco use.
We hope you enjoy and learn some things about tobacco use from the RISE Youth. We are not only having a great time in our community, but we also want to educate especially the children. Thank you.
I'm with Alex Mattingly. She's one of the RISE Youth of Washington County. Alex, how many years have you participated in Kick Butts?
2.
And do you think the community really enjoys seeing the youth of Washington County out here in front of Salt River?
I think they enjoy it.
Can you tell us a little bit about the games that the RISE Youth are doing today?
One, we have the duck pond where they just choose a duck and whatever number's on it, they get a prize that's numbered that. And then we have kick the bucket where they just try to kick a beanbag into a bucket. And then we have where you toss the bad habits away, which is the bad habit is considered smoking.
What's our main goal for Kick Butts Day, Alex?
To convince people to live a smoke-free life.
Thank you, Alex. We appreciate your help today and all the work you do with the coalition.
Hello, my name is Myrna Lozano, and this is Dora Lozano. She's a RISE youth for the Washington County Heartland Youth Coalition. So what exactly are we doing today here in Kick Butts Day?
We are teaching the kids how not to drink and smoke and how bad it is for you.
What exactly is it, what tobacco products are we using?
We are just seeing how it affects your health and what you can do.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Justin Boone.
Hello. How are you enjoying the Kick Butts Day today?
I think it's great. Today they got a good turnout with a lot of youth involved in the prevention activities, and we have a big crowd out here today, it seems like.
Yeah, we do. We had a lot of youth turn up. Did you expect this many youth to participate in prevention activities?
Not really, but to see the size and how many turned out, I mean, it's really remarkable. It really is.
Thank you very much.
Okay, we're here today at the Washington County Heartland Youth Coalition Kick Butts Day, and what is your name?
Ann Merriman.
And yours?
I'm Paige Merriman.
And yours?
Zoe Victoria Merriman.
So are you girls having fun? Have you enjoyed this? What have you done so far?
We have played all the games.
Did you win anything?
Uh-huh.
What about Mom? Did she play?
No.
Well, maybe you need to get her out in there and let her try her hand and see if she can win something.
Don't
think so?
Uh-uh.
What about you? Did you play?
Yeah, my mom is just a little lazy. She just won't.
She won't do it?
She just won't do it.
Well, maybe you girls need to try to, you know, pull her hand and get her out there and make her do something. You think you could do that? You think she could be persuaded?
No.
Mom says no.
No, I'm good. It's all for the kids.
It is for the kids, and this is a good cause. This is a good thing to be doing, you know, for the to try to get people to step up and take a stand and hopefully present some of the smoking that's going on, and which will help in everybody's health, too.
Sugar pie, honey bun, sugar pie, honey bun.
You know that I care too,
I care too.
Let them stay on the shelf,
let them stay on the shelf.
Don't be like everyone else. Here now in life,
here now in life.
You live and you leave,
you live and you leave.
Don't waste your time,
don't waste your
on smoking,
time.
It should be a crime. When you take a puff or ache inside, I come help you, give you good advice. It causes lung cancer, it's addictive, sir. Oh, sugar pie, honey bun,
sugar pie, honey bun.
You should have listened to me,
you should have listened to me.
Now you're all choked up,
now you're all choked up.
You got heart disease. Wanna hear some facts? Just listen to me. Tobacco is very deadly. Toxic ingredients
affect your body.
Sugar pie, honey bun.
Sugar pie, honey bun.
Please listen to me.
Please listen to me.
Don't Don't you want to be?
Don't you want to be
in Haven free? When you flick the flame, driving me insane, cover me in smoke, make me wanna choke. I'm not gonna lie, you should never try, cause sugar pie, honey bun,
sugar pie, honey bun.
I really care about you,
I really care about you.
Tobacco kills lies,
tobacco kills lies.
You should deprive. Sugar pie, honey bun,
sugar pie, honey bun.
We create a smoke-free crew,
a smoke-free crew.
You've got to help yourself,
you've got to help yourself.
Change your life and live as well. Sugar pie, honey bun,
sugar pie, honey bun.
Know that I love you,
know that I love you.
Tobacco isn't good,
tobacco isn't good.
It will ruin you.
Kick it one time, rise.
Let's kick it.
Rise, rise, baby. Rise, rise, baby. Alright, stop. Collaborate and listen. Rise back on a brand new mission. Gonna hold my friend close and tightly. Won't drink or drive daily or nightly. Will I ever stop? Yeah, I won't start. Turn off the keys and put the beer in park. To the extreme, I turn around like a handle. Light it to save. Yo, I'm an example. Rise, rise, baby. Rise, rise, baby. Dance like Michael Jackson. Won't get drunk, won't be in bad actions. Love it or leave it, I won't drink for you. Last thing I want is for you to drink too. Don't you dare be that way. I'd rather go out on the field and play. If you got a problem, yo, we'd solve it. Check out these lyrics while your brain dissolves it. R-I-S-E. R-I-S-E. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Now the song is jumping. We got our hands in the air, our fists are pumping. Quick to the point, I ain't baking. Cooking these rhymes like a pound of bacon. Don't drink or drive, it's that simple. Cause if you get stressed, you might get a pimple. You might as well smile and show them dimples. Schooling with my 4.0 with my grades up.
Hot tub of alcohol, no. Didn't you hear?
No, what is it?
Rise is gonna come.
And make a visit.
R-I-S-E. R-I-S-E. I won't lose my friend to underage drinking. If you
disagree,
do some rethinking.
R-I-S-E.
R-I-S-E.
Word.
Hello, I'm Wilma Searle. I'm the coordinator for the Heartland Youth Coalition of Washington County. I have today Hannah Edlin, Shelby White, Lindsay Sermola, Alex Mattingly, and Hannah Eagle. They're some of our talented Rise Youth. Hannah, we just played and you sang with your group, Sugar Pie Honey Bunch parody. How do you come up with those lyrics at such a young age?
Well, at such a young age, you look for things that are popular. Well, since we're appealing to an older crowd because, you know, you're trying to encourage people not to smoke. Most people our age are not really smoking, but, you know, they're going at that age to where they could possibly be in. Like, as an adult, my parents, they're smokers, and I'm always on them all the time telling them, no, don't smoke, don't smoke. But we wanted a song that would appeal to back in the day, I guess. So.
Well, I know your parents are my age, or maybe just slightly younger, so that does bring back memories, and I love the way you parried it with the smoking message. And I think the youth of Washington County and surrounding areas will get, will find some humor in it, plus find a really good message about not smoking. Shelby, I know you and Hannah both wrote the parody to Rise, Rise, Baby, which Vanilla Ice came out with back in my youth. Can you tell us how you two came up with the lyrics to that song?
It's actually kind of a funny story. We both spent an entire day working on the lyrics. And what we did is, kind of like she said, we want to appeal to not just youth, but everyone. So we kind of chose a song that everyone knows and kind of remix the words. And whenever we were thinking of lyrics, we thought, you know, it's bad. Don't do it. Please stop. And there's other things in the world that you can do other than drinking and smoking. So we were just trying to tell people there's other things to do than all the bad things.
And especially, I love, our group is the RISE, R-I-S-E Youth, and I know that you all took that into consideration when bringing out the lyrics. You really used RISE a lot. Coming from Alex and especially Alex and Hannah Eagle, who have been in the RISE Youth for several years, what has it meant to you both being in the RISE Youth? The other three members are fairly new as of this year, but what does it mean for you two, especially who have been in the group for 2 to 3 years?
Well, for me, I've had the chance to where if I wanted to, I could have been hooked on drugs and alcohol and stuff. But being in RISE, you know, I've learned to say no to these things, and that's really helped me.
To me, it means just not only are you preventing other people, but you're helping people that have started. And for me, I come from a family of alcoholics, but it keeps me not only from getting into that trouble, but to say no and to keep others from getting into it.
I want to say, coming from the adult community in Washington County, I am very, very proud of the RISE Youth that we have here today, the group who was in here giving you the entertainment today, and also the group outside providing the entertainment with the games throughout today's Kick Butts Day. And thank you all. You're a wonderful asset to Washington County and your communities, and never forget that, and always keep up the great work. And we look forward to more songs from our youth.